is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. Digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. extract him. Steps. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Soldiers.
Okay. Get an ambulance.
Children there are abducted and trained to be soldiers. They're only taught to fight. But one day they grow up and teach the next generation the same way. With a gun in his hands, a kid is as dangerous as any adult. If only they don't know a thing about right and wrong. Boss, do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over. Thank you. coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where are your friends?
The PO soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
Hmm?
going too. Roger that. Property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. And it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means Unita's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean. African peach. The shape of its petals gives it the nickname the pincushion. It's used in local traditional medicine as a pain reliever and tranquilizer. settlement. And now it's burned to the ground. Shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Good job.
CFA, the South African PF, and they're communicating through Afrikaans, an official language of the country. We'll need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. That's the oily water separator tank, one of the targets. Take it out. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Thank you. against one of the targets. The oily water separator tank. Destroy it. Just remember, the tank is highly pressurized. It'll explode violently when damaged. Be careful. That's one of the targets. The oil transfer pump. Shut it down. Separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. All right, you planted the C4. Don't have set it off until you're at a safe distance.
Das ist der Preis. Was ist die Umkehrer? Halt!
Up, the enemy will come running. Secure the area before you detonate the C4. Stop button somewhere nearby. Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
You okay? Is she okay?
CMPR is Zulu 2 here. It's your way to mount the mic to check. Steer the valve. Over.
There is CMPR, behind. Let's get the security data in VS Fokker. 8.
Flip it on, turn it on!
Explosion. Get out of there ASAP. sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Mission complete. Boss, that was exciting. Boss, we took another look into Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. And get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Good. We captured it alive.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all, but if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Good dog.